That's interesting. Here we go. I think I'm set up to go and drive. Wolf Pack off season with Portimao, with the Hillclimb Icons on Portimao. Here we go. First race out of two. Second race is gonna be reverse grids. Hopefully, if I set it up correctly, it's gonna be reverse grids. Let's hope that it's gonna work. There we go. Very bad start from me. And there we go, I got back my position. So let's go after Corendas. Okay, now a split stream will help me to get closer to Corendas. Oh shit! I'm getting farther. I want to catch up. I want third place. No. Off tracking two times in one lap. My god, you guys in the front are doing an awesome job. I hope Corendas can keep his third place but I still want to believe that I can reach third place. Oh no! I'm not close enough! Now is my time! No! I want third place! What is happening? Oh! Here we go! I have third place! I went to where that curb like no tomorrow. No! No, you were too aggressive. Oh shit. No, we gave Timmy the third place. That was close. Okay, now let's chase down Timmy. Here we go. It's not going to happen, isn't it? Ah, don't worry about it. But you shouldn't have left. Or at least, you know, retire. You never know what happens and you can gain back positions. You got a suspension and that's why you were moving so weirdly. I see. But you should have gone into the pits and fixed it. Usually it's around 2-3 minutes to fix the suspension damage. Probably you went towards some curbs. Or did you have a collision? Ah. Rube's spark hit the curb and you hit it. Well. That's interesting. I can't reach them. They are faster than me. Limits here. Oh shit! Well, I have to accept now fourth place, I think. You had massive tire temps. I think the massive tire temps were because the track is very bad. Just look at my front tires as well. They are also overcooked. Your right front tire was also cooked. Interesting, interesting. Oops. That's a little bit too big for cut. Oh my god. Stop cutting. Oh shit, I'm losing my tires as well. I still have one more lap, I think. suspension damage probably, yeah. One more lap, yes. Last lap probably. I'm too... you don't understand the damage model, not gonna lie. I think... there are some buggy situations, obviously this is a game still. A simulation. But... I think how it works is, if you hit like an axle that can break going over a curb, it can damage that axle or suspension or... oh my god, my headset is going to die as well. So you can damage that, but if you go over a spot under the car, where you are, you know, not hitting the suspensions while going over a curb or big curb, you can still manage to not break the suspension. Or you can hit the suspension, but it's not going to damage it. Sorry, I have to change my batteries, so I will be back in a second. Here we go! It's reverse grid! And Mr. Past Minion or Zaystrom is starting from the first place. Oh my god, Silver is in front of me. Ugh, what's the button? Corendas and Rub starting from behind me, and Timmy is next to me. I'm going to just floor it this time. Shit! Oh! Oh shit! Oh no! Oh! That was hectic. There was a little bit of accident in front of us. That's a cut. Zaystrom stormed off into the distance, and Droop also is very far away. Let's try to catch up. I'm not sure if we can do that, but let's try. Oh, Roop has slidden. Slidden? Oh, and I cut the fucking track! Oh, we are trying to so hard. Thank you. Oh shit! I'm going to give back the position. Because I nearly rear-ended Ruben, it was his awareness that I didn't. I'm too wide! I'm not sure if this is very secure. So he applied a slowdown penalty for me. Oh my fucking god, what am I doing? What? What am I doing? Stop! In the name of the law. Wow! I can't stop cutting the track. Again! Okay. Let's collect ourselves. Let's try to reach Rube again. Current dust is reaching me. Okay, now I'm calm. We're getting back into the rhythm of the race. God, what am I doing? Oh. No, I need to gather myself together because current dust will. Reach me just like this. Thank you. Okay, I think I'm good. Sadly, everybody on the front is very far away and doesn't look like I can reach them. Okay, 4 minutes left of the second race. Seastrom is leading the race with 8 seconds compared to me. Rube is 7.7 seconds ahead. Between them are probably 6 or 7 tenths currently. And I am in 3rd, and Corendas is following me in 2.3 seconds behind. Now 1.5. It looks like we are going to have a race on our hands at the end with Corendas. Oh shit. Okay, I didn't leave the track. Uh-oh. I don't want to lose third place. Oh no. Oh no. Somehow I got back into third place. Okay, we are still in front. This is the last lap. Oh shit! Two major crashes during the two races, once with Zaystrom and once with Porendas Whitehead. But on the second race we finished on the podium! Yay! Even though I'm not sure about some of my moves against Porendas. But still, good job everyone! Good job. Good job, everyone. We had a good race. Clap yourself. And let's look at the results. Final results. Did he have points? No, he didn't have points. What is this? What is this final result? How did I finish in fourth? Okay, doesn't matter. Yeah, welcome Silver to the stream. Bloody hell, that was intense. Yes, I think that was a good race. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did as well.